ADP. Pretty standard. And easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal. Sorry. Looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something. Stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills. Knocked out, but breathing. This one will need painkillers for a few days, but should be fine.
I told you, I give up!
And he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good. Even if his methods are nuts. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape. That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. This is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little. Time to even the odds a little.
Get ready for some pain.
I always knew it was more than one guy.
Kill them both!
I've got this. Go!
Miss a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way!
Wreck-It! Get back down here!
You know how to fight!
I'm a black belt. I teach at Chikara Dojo. I just wanted to help spread the legend, you know?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out! Four of them!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest.
Get ready.
Kick his ass!
He's getting weaker.
You ever shut the hell up?
Baby!
gun now.
You know, if you want to help your community, there's a feast shelter nearby. And I'm sure folks would appreciate free self-defense classes.
Good idea. Gotta admit, I'm starting to see the downside of the suit. You son of a...
him off.
You need to tell me twice.
Man, that was intense! How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured. Excuse me.
Bring your children into the room for...
Pedestrians trapped under that car. I have to help them. Okay, still need to rescue the trapped civilians.
Thanks.
I've got you!